That was a giant.
I don't think he's that big.
No, I think that last bite was the male. But that first one, there's no way he wasn't big. Hit right at the edge of the grass. So do you know where he's going?
To the fish is right here. One big, but he's there.
Oh, okay, this one leaves.
He was back there, right there in that corner. He ain't there anymore.
Is this the bad time to rub my fish in? Do you want to throw this? That worm's kind of getting old.
Yes.
He's kind of beat up.
Yeah.
I don't know what he was fishing.
I don't know. The other guy stopped there first, too.
He didn't get the fish either.
Nope. He just started working his way in. Hey, there's a big cypress tree back there.
Yeah, I captured it.
You got him. You're gonna have fun getting him around that. Oh, that was funny.
Yeah, move over. Move over.
I thought he was bigger.
He felt bigger. That shit was hilarious.
That really was funny.
Here, wait.
He's not doing anything. He's not doing anything. I think he's dead.
You probably knocked him unconscious.
Oh, there he goes.
You have to set the hook and everything.
Oh, look, God, he's kind of heavy.
Look, you caught a fish.
Yeah. He's not happy.
Are you happy now?
God, you about ripped a hole in him.
there too. Pounder. That's a good one. Oh, I didn't even take a photo. Oh. Spawned out. Thank you. No. I just saw that one chasing some bait and I caught him.
Are you catching
strikes? No. There's like a little bait school in here and they're blowing up on it and I'm catching them. I don't know, they're pretty chunky, but I'm just yo-yoing a rattle trap through them. They seem to be eating it. There's at least... No, it's, it doesn't do the right thing. This way it looks like a dead fish. Or dying fish.
Yeah, you're letting it drop and then picking it back.
No, I missed him. I just had another one just cream it.